This study examined the impact of the Russian invasion of Ukraine on the EU's climate policy. It found that depending on the energy management strategy adopted, either a positive or negative scenario could result. Under the negative scenario, greenhouse gas emissions would increase to 0.752911 tons per capita. Under the positive scenario, greenhouse gas emissions could be reduced to 0.235225 tons per capita.
This article was authored by Aleksandra Kuzior, Ihor Vakulenko, Svitlana Kolosok, and others.